Early one morning, Bill and Ben woke up to find their garden looking a bit of a mess.
Oh, floor flubber lob.
One of the children living in the big house had had a birthday party the day before, and no one had done any clearing up yet. The garden was covered in litter.
Flub.
And so was little weed.
Flubber lubber lead.
Oh, thank you. Oh, my. What a mess.
Flubber lubber lubber leafy.
I knew it wasn't you.
I don't know what the world's coming to. I found this lot in my house, if you please. Nothing to do with you two, was it?
No, Slowcoach. Bill and Ben didn't do it, but they're going to clear it up, aren't you? Yes, I know it's not much fun. But looking at all this rubbish isn't much fun either.
Why not look at the tool shed for a rubbish sack?
You could have some fun tidying up the garden. Why don't we have a competition? We'll get Scamper and Pry and Boo and everyone. And whoever collects the most rubbish will get a special rubbish collector's medal.
Soon the big clear-up competition had begun. Even Slowcoach wanted to help.
You pair of hooligans! I'll have to start all over again now.
There's a bit, and there's a bit. I'm sure to get the medal. There. Oh, with my super duper litter picker upper, the medal's as good as mine. Yes, and a good day to you too. What's going on today? It sounds as if everyone's gone mad.
Bill and Ben explained about the party and the great litter hunt.
I see. Sounds like fun.
Bill and Ben should have remembered what a mischievous plant thistle was.
I think I might be able to help you. If you want to make sure of winning, all you have to do is borrow everyone else's litter. Then you're bound to win, aren't you?
Bill and Ben thought this sounded a bit dishonest. But Thistle was feeling very mischievous indeed.
Oh, it's only a game, isn't it? A bit of fun. That should cause a bit of a fuss. I'm bound to win. I've had so much practice collecting nuts that I... haunted hats! Help!
The two naughty flowerpot men were very pleased with themselves.
There. A few more beakfuls, and the prize is as good as mine.
Oh,
Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I had more than... No, not in there. I wonder where.
Next, Bill and Ben thought they'd borrow the litter that the garden gnome might have collected. Bill was going to distract his attention while Ben lifted the litter off his lap. Bill and Ben still hadn't learned that the garden gnome was made of concrete.
Well, I'd like to see anyone with as much litter as me. That rustling sound. More litter. I maybe come back for it later. There's no room for any more in my shell.
Hey,
what's happening? There's something not quite right here. And I think I know what. And the next thing I know, all my litter has gone.
Same thing happened to me. Well, without the hats.
Yes, and if I'm not mistaken, it's those two young scamps, Bill and Ben, who've taken it all.
I think we'll have to teach them a little lesson.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Help! It's a litter monster!
Litter monster? No, Scamper, it's me, Boo. I've been collecting litter on my prickles.
It's not funny. It might have been a litter monster.
Oh, I wasn't laughing at you, Scamper. It's just, I think I might have an idea.
Scamper, Slow Coach, Pry and Boo all found places to hide, and we'd pretended to be asleep while they waited for Bill and Ben to come back with their litter collection. When they arrived, they were going to have a big surprise. The flowerpot men felt sure that they'd win the prize. They collected lots and lots and lots of litter.
Flowerpot! Flowerpot!
Bill and Ben, I am the litter monster. I know what you've been up to, and I am not pleased. You have tried to cheat in the great litter picking up competition. You must return the litter at once to the rightful owners.
Bill, Ben, stop! It was all a trick. A little trick to pay you back for your naughty pranks.
Bill and Ben explained about Thistle and told Weed it had all been her plan.
Oh, that Thistle! Well, you'll still have to tidy the garden, but I think I know where you can dump your sacks when you've finished. I expect everyone will be in a right bad mood now. Those silly flower pot men will have... Yes, all right. I'm sorry.
Weed had made some special medals from colourful sweet wrappers and bits of ribbon. She decided that as everyone had worked so hard collecting the litter, they should all have one.
Well done, Bill. Jolly good, Ben.
Even Bill and Ben.